Mr. Chairman, I would like to discuss why the FDA system of drug and medical device regulation is not entirely adequate for assuring the protection of the public health. Those who favor preemption focus on the first part of a drug's life, the approval process. They suggest that the FDA's approval of a drug's labeling reflects the agency's definitive judgment. Even if FDA's funding were doubled or tripled, its resources and ability to detect emerging risks on the thousands of marketed drugs and devices would still be dwarfed by those of the drug and device companies who manufacture those products. My greatest concern with preemption is that it would, I believe, dramatically reduce the incentives for manufacturers to act quickly and responsibly to detect, analyze, investigate, and take action on potentially serious and life-threatening adverse reactions once a drug is on the market.